The following diva contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the anarchists, from New Orleans, Louisiana, Lance.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
They don't call this Hell in a Cell for nothing. I fully expect these competitors to be put through hell here tonight.
And approaching the ring, from Venice Beach, California, Sugarfoot!
What a reaction from the WWE Universe! I can't hear myself think!
And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
And there's the bell.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one.
In full control. She's on a roll now. Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
She's hooked!
Making a statement here.
Headlocks on tight. Oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You can pass out from a hold like that. Wow, unbelievable impact there. She's got her.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Six. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough. And into the cover. Competing at full health here. Definitely in a good position.
Ow! Ooh.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive. The shoulders are down.
Two.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts.
makes it look easy.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
Not today, too fast.
Be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Oh, look at this.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. We're looking at complete domination here. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance.
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
Two!
On the offensive here.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. And these, no brakes.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
This might be it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
Just toying with the competition a little. Shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
It doesn't get more painful than that.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Oh!
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
We're coming to you from Dallas, Texas, and we're just a few short miles from Reunion Boulevard, where one of the most historic buildings in wrestling history once stood. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Incredible. It's amazing what happens when a competitor channels all their ability in one move. You get high-octane offense like that.
Oh, looking to make a statement here. Wow! It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
She's got the cover.
Two, three.
What a huge win.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. That match was incredible. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here's your winner, representing the Anarchists, Lance.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Wow, that may have been one of the most dominant diva performances I've seen in a very long time.
Wow, now that match was a treat. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Halloween evening.